Have you ever looked at your cat and thought, you are absolutely perfect? Well, you're not alone, because evolutionary biologists have some pretty compelling reasons to back you up. Let's explore how millions of years of evolution have fine-tuned cats into the stealthy, agile, and downright mesmerizing creatures we know today. But what makes them so exceptional in the eyes of science? Anjali Goswami, an evolutionary biologist at the Natural History Museum in London, points out that cats, ranging from domestic tabbies to wild tigers, exhibit remarkable similarities in their physical structures. This uniformity suggests they've reached an evolutionary sweet spot. Goswami notes that if you were handed a lion or tiger skull, distinguishing between them would be challenging even for experts. This is because cats, regardless of size, have evolved to be efficient predators with minimal variation in their anatomy. From their superb night vision to their whisker-based navigation system, cats are evolutionary masterpieces. Let's start with the basics. The Felidae family, which includes all cats, from house cats to lions, has been evolving for over 25 million years. Domesticated cats, Felis catus, are descended from a wild species called Felis libica, the African wildcat. Unlike dogs, cats weren't actively domesticated by humans. They domesticated themselves, adapting to life near human settlements where they could hunt rodents. Scientists call this a case of self-domestication, a rare and remarkable evolutionary path. Cats are what scientists call obligate carnivores. They must eat meat to survive. Cats possess specialized teeth, specifically an upper fourth premolar and a lower first molar, that function as slicing tools, ideal for a carnivorous diet. Unlike other carnivores, they retain molars for grinding. Cats have lost most of these, emphasizing their role as obligate carnivores. Their short digestive tracts, sharp teeth, and needle-like claws all evolved for one purpose: efficient hunting. Even your little house cat is a mini predator, sharing about 95.6% of their DNA with tigers. Take their eyes, for example. Cats can see in just 1/6 the light humans need. Thanks to a structure called the tapetum lucidum, their eyes reflect light back through the retina, giving them that iconic night glow stare and near perfect vision in the dark. And then there's their ears, able to rotate independently to locate even the faintest squeak of a mouse. Or their whiskers, which detect subtle air currents and help them move gracefully even in pitch darkness. And let's not forget their incredible agility. A cat's flexible spine, muscular hind legs, and balancing, enhancing tail make them elite jumpers and climbers. They can leap 6 times their body length in a single bound. That's the equivalent of a human jumping over a semi-truck. Even grooming is a survival trait. Cats spend 30 to 50% of their waking hours grooming, which helps regulate body temperature, remove parasites, and reinforce social bonds. Their barbed tongues even act like a built-in comb. This specialization means that cats are masters of their niche. They don't need to adapt or diversify because they've perfected their role as solitary hunters. Their evolutionary path showcases a balance of form and function that's hard to rival. So are cats perfect? From an evolutionary biology perspective, yes. They've evolved to be stealthy, efficient, independent, and adaptable. And they've even hacked their way into human hearts and homes without losing their wild edge. They may not bark on command, fetch your slippers, but cats are a brilliant example of evolutionary design, flawless in their own feline way. What's your favorite thing about your cat? You can choose more than one thing, of course. Let us know in the comments. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, hit like and subscribe for more insights into your cat's world. See you next time.